Hello and welcome to this quick overview of Smart Color. In the model-based world, more and more information is transferred from the traditional drawing to the 3D model. One possibility to achieve this is to apply colors to the geometry to communicate product and manufacturing information like tolerances or surface finishes in a machine-readable and reliable way. Programming tools for CAM and CMM are able to process such color codes automatically. Smart Color provides a rule-based mechanism for color application to prepare your models for an automated downstream consumption. Predefined rules can be applied to the model by a single push of a button. In the first part, I will explain how to organize multiple color appearance states within different combined states. Then I will show you how to apply colors using rules and manually. Afterwards, I will demonstrate how to create semantic legend symbols and visualize the final output in Creo View. In the last section, we will take a brief look on the rule creation, but this topic will be explained more detailed in a separate video. At first, we define which combined state shall carry the colors we want to apply. For this task, we introduced so-called contexts that are linked to specific combined state and provide a predefined set of rules and color definitions. When the context gets activated by the user within the Smart Color dialog, the corresponding combined state is also activated. A prerequisite for this mechanism to work is that the corresponding combined states pre-exist in the model. To every combined state, a unique appearance should be assigned, which stores the color information independent from Smart Color. A context may contain specific sets of rules for automatic coloring and color categories for manual coloring. The next topic is rule application. Predefined sets of rules can be applied to the model with a single push of a button. The color information is stored within the model as external data and also within the assigned appearance of the corresponding combined state. This brings two advantages. On one hand, the colors applied by Smart Color can be restored if they have been changed accidentally. On the other hand, you don't need to have Smart Color running to access the color information. Now we take a look at the manual selection. Different categories of color codes can be prepared for the user to choose from. There is a simple and an enhanced selection mode. The simple mode allows to quickly pick single surfaces or all surfaces belonging to a feature without holding the control key. If geometry is selected twice, the color is removed again. The enhanced mode provides more efficient selection approaches, for instance, by loop or seed and boundary. The next topic is the model overview. All recognized colors are presented on the tab Model Overview. A click on a specific color highlights all the corresponding geometry. Colors which were applied by a manual user selection can be examined separately. All colors are recognized by the software, not only the ones applied using Smart Color. Manual color application using Smart Color can be used to complement but also to supersede rule-based coloring. The next topic is creating symbols. A Creo symbol file can be assigned to each color code. Using the Create Symbols button, a stack of flat-to-screen symbols is created, representing all colors available within the corresponding combined state. You may configure the location where the stack begins. It is built from top to bottom and creates additional columns if the bottom is reached. The symbols are attached to the combined state and stored within an annotation feature with configurable name. All geometry elements of a certain color are added as references to the corresponding annotation element representing the color symbol. Moving the mouse over the symbols will highlight the referenced surfaces. After elements of the geometry are colored manually by the user, these surfaces are prevented from being overwritten if the rules are reapplied. You can reset the model to its original state. Colored surfaces can be restored to their initial appearance using the button Reset. If manually colored surfaces are reset, they are available again for rule-based coloring. Using the Quick Color Info functionality, geometry can be selected to retrieve underlying data of the color codes, like a description, the RGB value, the offset and position tolerance, or the surface finish value. While selecting, the combined state can be changed. Export the color-enriched model either to Creo View, Step or JT. The Smart Color Export functions will apply the export settings defined by the corresponding Config Pro options. The tab Viewables provides not just the color information, but also shows the created symbols. The reference between the symbols and the geometry aspects also works in Creo View. At the end, we want to give you a short impression of the Content Manager. You can set up your own color codes and rule sets using the Content Manager. More information on this topic can be found in a separate video. Let's summarize the benefits of Smart Color. With our software, you will take a big step forward in model-based definition and save time by the automated color application. Colors can be easily used to transport a variety of different information. And last but not least, machines and other software tools can read color codes and automatically use it. Thank you for watching. Contact us by mail at smartcolor@bow-soft.de for further information.